Before Zdeno Chara and Shea Weber dominated the hardest shot competition, there was Al Iafrate. Iafrate would win the first ever hardest shot competition in 1990, and then would set the record in 1993 with a 105 mile per hour blast. Iafrate became known around the league for his wicked slap shot, and of course, his legendary hair. Al Iafrate will be at our very first Ottawa tournament on April 28th, so make sure you click the link in our bio for more info.